thanks for talking to ET Now, sir. I just wanted to understand from you. You mentioned in your press conference that once the Emperor of the Sky is now on the verge of change of ownership. So with this exhibition, what message you want to give?
The exhibition has just been organized for the love of it. Because Air India has a tremendous legacy. It used to deal into art also. A lot of art it dealt into. And its normal way of working was highly, highly creative. It used creativity to the hilt. And we have been looking at the art collection, and that gave us an idea to showcase the special features of Air India. Air India flies planes. But its rich legacy, its height of creativity, its beautiful booking offices, its engineering wing, its air hostesses, its memorabilia, all these things we said ki we should showcase the tremendously rich culture of Air India. It came as an idea, and this idea has borne fruit now.
Okay, sir, you got very emotional while delivering a speech after once you saw the exhibition, and same as the very various employees are very attached with Air India. So what kind of message you want to give? Because there are many rumors in the market that their job will hit because of this privatization and change on ownership. What message you particularly want to give it to them?
No, they are very, very clear that they will be taken care of, and Air India will be able to soar in the skies after that. It will again regain its strength. And that is the message. Everything will be fine. Everything will be great. It may again redeem its glory.
So how confident you are this time as far as government is concerned and the new terms are concerned?
See, it's not my assignment. My assignment is to run the airline, which we are doing well. It's the government which is doing it.
Are you getting any kind of positive sentiments and positive messages?
Because, I basically believe that the airline is solid. It's a solid airline. Well, there is a lot of positivity. If you feel it's a solid airline, it's still expanding. We started 12 new flights in the recent past. It's got a lot of strength. Well,
so one message is very clear that employees who are protesting against this privatization and disinvestment need not to worry about it.
There are no protests as such. There are no protests. There will be only always concerns will be there. Whenever there is a change of ownership, there will be concerns. But there is nothing to be tense about. There are no protests as such.
Is government addressing their concerns?
Yeah. Their concerns are being addressed.
One, sir, very final question, sir. I just wanted to ask from you that since this entire thing is going on, so what kind of receivables you are getting, and is all the dues of oil companies are paid?
Yeah, we are doing whatever best is possible. We are paying, yes, definitely.
And how about receivables, sir?
Receivables also we are trying to get those.
Well, many thanks for talking to us. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. higher and higher.